Right now, a committee is looking into how Florida can reopen to tourists following the coronavirus pandemic. Dana Young is the head of Visit Florida. She says the first focus will be on getting residents to take in-state vacations before branching out to national and international travelers. They will also adopt more stringent cleaning practices and employee safeguards. Young says this will only be done once medical professionals say it's safe to proceed. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.